Hey there, Jay Moore here, and today I want to show you how easy it is to create a segment within AWeber.
So we can create a segment of our subscribers based on actions or how long they've been on our list, things like that. The way we do this is under subscribers, we're going to click subscribers, and here you're going to see a list of all of the subscribers on this particular list. Now we can break this down by custom segments, but there's also some pre-created segments over here on the left. For example, people segmented by those added within the past 7 days. Or even, this is a really cool one, under this by engagement section, we can segment based on dormant subscribers. So we can take people who haven't been interacting with our emails and see if we can re-engage them with a re-engagement campaign or email. Now, if you create your own custom segments, they're going to be under this by segment section right here. So up here is where we can actually search by those different actions. So for example, let's check out who's been clicking our links. We can see who clicks our links in our broadcasts and in our campaigns. Let's see who's been clicking the link in our welcome campaign. So let's just choose the very first link in the very first welcome email. I'll search by that. And what this will do is pull up a list of people who have just clicked that link. And we can now save that segment. Welcome link. Spell that properly. Welcome link clicked. There we go. So now that segment is saved. Now when we create a broadcast, we can send to just that particular segment. So let's go over to our broadcasts. I'll draft, actually, because I got an email right here we can send them. Schedule a broadcast. Now, where it says who should receive this message, a lot of times I bet you just gloss over this and don't even touch this. If we click edit, you'll see that this is being sent to all active subscribers. So right now, if we send this email, this goes to everybody on that list. However, from the drop-down menu, we can choose some of those segments I just talked about, including the one that we just created. And we'll apply that.
Creating segments is super easy, and it's a great way to deliver relevant, targeted content to your subscribers. So what are you waiting for? Try it out in your AWeber account today. And if you don't have an account, no worries. It's absolutely free to sign up. Until next time.